Hello, welcome to the Raw Report. A Connecticut court handed down a sweeping win for the families of eight victims of the Sandy Hook massacre against right-wing broadcaster Alex Jones. A Superior Court judge ruled Monday that Jones was guilty by default because he refused to turn over financial records and other documents ordered by the courts in the defamation case filed by the parents of eight people killed in the 2012 mass shooting, which the conspiracy theorists claimed was a false flag by the U.S. government to confiscate firearms, reported the New York Times. Jones claimed the families of 20 first graders and six educators killed in the shooting were actors taking part in the scheme, and the Sandy Hook plaintiffs claimed that he profited from spreading lies about their murders. He also has lost three defamation cases in Texas, and juries in both states will determine how much money he must pay in damages, in addition to court costs. Thank you for watching. Please be sure to visit us at rawstory.com. And if you'd like to see more of the Raw Report, please like and subscribe. And join others who like their news raw too.